Now, you may have seen polls on Twitter, you know, quick questions where you can answer, you can respond as many options as they put. This one's up for 7 days. But it gives you an instant ability to get a snapshot of what your audience are thinking around particular subjects. So let me show you how you create your own poll. Okay, so let's create a poll. We go to tweet, and then here we've got the third option along, add poll. And you can ask a question. So I'm going to ask this one. So I've asked the question, what's the main way you access and use Twitter? Is it PC? Is it mobile? It'd be useful research for me. I can change the poll length here from 1 day to 7 days at a maximum, or limit it for a period of time. The other thing you might want to do is make it prominent on your Twitter profile, so you could pin it, pin the post to the top, and I talk about that in other videos. Very straightforward to do, just to make sure that people who you connect with can see that quite easily. You can only add the poll option and the location of where you are. I'll tweet that now. It's up for a day. A couple of votes have now come in. You can't see who it is that's voted, so that's one thing to be aware of, but at least it'll give you an indication that A, how many people are actively engaging with your tweets, and B, it may well be a question that you'd like answered, and it may be something that you can try again. So, yeah, set up a poll, pin it to the top, and then see what responses you get. There you go. And actually, just finally, just to show you how it looks to the person voting. So you've got the vote there, and you can just click on the one that you think is relevant. So I'll say PC Mac, and then click vote. And yeah, the public member of the public can't either see which who else has voted. So, but that's it. That's polls.